22nd, 1884, the first New Zealand Rugby Union team played its first game. In the intervening 91 years, numerous All Black teams have played on fields around the world. They've won, they've lost, and they've drawn matches. Naturally, we can't replay those highlights that occurred before the advent of radio, or indeed the arrival of recording equipment. But in view of the great interest that survives even up to today in one particular highlight, we begin with it, even though it was played in 1905. Yes, the famous No Try that began a legend that's revived every time Wales and New Zealand meet. Every Welshman who's worth his salt will swear that he was at the spot where Deans was tackled. Here is how it might have been if radio had been there that 16th day of December in 1905.
I know you're thinking that the 10 yards is over halfway, but if I didn't go to the